Hey yo, what up, y'all? It's your man Willie Moore Jr., aka P Dub. Young Fly Same is the movement. Get out before you lay down, because once you lay down, it's too late.
It's your boy J Moss on the set. Stand. I'm Young Fly Same. Y'all know I will rock this, and I don't care what you think about it. Holla.
Black, Young, Fly, Safe, Dub, Fam.
It is what it is. Listen, this week I had an awesome time at Frilly Temple in St. Louis, Missouri with my frat brother, brother from another mother, my homie Marcus Sapp. Whenever you're doing a show in St. Louis, you get a lot of text messages. Like, if you got tickets, you come through. I'd be like, oh my God. Like, people really don't understand now that, like, you're in the ministry. It's like, it takes a lot of quiet time, even meditation, before you even get to the presentation, because you're trying to really make sure that what the Lord is giving you to give His people, you want to make sure that you don't water it down or add nothing to it, because, you know, you can do that sometimes. So what I had to do is I had to cut my phone off. Flat out, I had to cut my phone off. So I cut my phone off, man, to really observe my city on the way down there. Because Frilly Temple, you know, it's all Martin Luther King to all my old head saints, major love to y'all. It was on Easter. We get in the place, everybody's excited, like, yo, we want Shep, gonna get here. And up, here comes a man. He walks in, real cool brother down the earth, man. I walk up to him like I knew him for about 50 years. Like, what up, Pastor? No, Pastor Sapp, what up? So he was real cool. Pete Dub, he like, what up, Pete? And, you know, I kind of explained Young Fly Say the Movement. So, you know, we in a church setting in St. Louis. In St. Louis, I'm known for Lay Nobody Down, Four Walls, and all these other records. So I didn't really know, like, how my city would accept me. Like, you know, I go all across the country spreading the word of God, and, you know, with the vernacular approach, and people are accepting it. But it's always just a little harder in St. Louis because they know, like, your past and the things that you've done. But the Lord was just so faithful, man. And, you know, when I walked out, everybody was shooting the booty that I had on the t-shirt. And I'm like, oh, my God, what am I going to do? But the Lord really, 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 really showed approval.
See, my problem ain't your problem, but I know He can solve them. Jesus is who you call on, so guess Jesus is who you call on. Jesus is who you call on, so guess what? We are crazy.
Come out, I hit the record, and I start giving them the word of God. Like, you know, I was trying to sing and do all this other stuff, but it seemed like I was just pushed to, like, tell them this and do this. And da, da, da. I'm like, yo, what you doing? I'm trying to sing my song. But the Lord was like, yo, you got to tell them this part, this part. I'm like, well, I got to give it to them the way you bring it.
Listen, I need a word for my city. Because, I'm on the internet, I'm looking at the news, and I'm like, Lord, like, there's a lot going on. And I realized now that it's just a wilderness experience. Like, we all going through. Everybody love money funny. It is what it is. I ain't gonna feel good until I mine. But let me tell you about this wilderness experience. Ain't no giants in the wilderness. There ain't no giants in the wilderness. No. It's just you and your thinking. Listen, I want you to be careful what you speak. The words that you speak are truly important to your destiny. Everybody wants a championship, but don't nobody want to train. But listen, this wilderness, y'all, let me tell you, I don't want you to think of like a wilderness experience as being bad, because your wilderness experience is closely attached to the promise and the purpose. But we serve an awesome God. He won't send you into the promise where the giants are unless He trained you first and get you ready for it. So if you want to be a millionaire, you got to go get you an accountant. You ain't got your accountant yet.
Oh,
I done stepped on some toe. Listen, I'm going to be a millionaire. What's your account name? See, God is trying to refine you. Like, I always look at the people with the children of Israel. That's a good one. The children of Israel, they were in the wilderness in a little place called Kadesh. And Kadesh was about 11-day walk to the promised land. Like, and that's how close the promise was. But because of somebody's account, they didn't really get to the promised land. Like, oops, it's just your mind. Like, some people are like, no, it's a little recession. Not for me. I believe God is going to show up more than he ever showed up. I hear a lot of stuff. Well, you know, I lost my job. And I might lose my house. Well, God might want to get you another house and get you out that bad neighborhood. Yep. But what if my phone get cut off in my wilderness experience? Maybe try and get the negative people off your phone. This is a little touchy too, man. I got this the other day. Well, I still ain't got on with the death of my little mama. I'm in the wilderness. I said, well, listen, did she say yes to Jesus Christ? Now, yep. Well, she made it to heaven here. She lived a holy, blameless life. Yep. You know she made it to heaven. Yep. Well, tell us, Lord, make it room for you. Let's get it together on earth. You got to break your thoughts. This is your opportunity. Some of you may say, how can you stand up there and say this? You know why? Because in my wilderness experience, I lost my sister. She was killed by her husband. You know what? You know I can talk about your car, like if your cars get repossessed, because I've turned in a few of mine. Just for God to come back and say, I want you to have a van for ministry. I don't want you to have no car. So listen, enjoy, because the giants, they in your promised land. So this is your opportunity to learn something. And I love my city so much that I'm not going to let y'all just stay in this wilderness talking. Start speaking victory over your situation. Because we winning.
Yo, my name is Marvin Sapp. I'm young. I am fly. And most importantly, I'm saying. Young.